The pitch, and Kieboom swings, and he drills one deep into left field. White going back. White looking up, and it's gone. 2-0 Senators. It's a two-run homer for Spencer Kieboom, his first of the season. And the Sens strike first. It's 2-0. A screamer that got out of here in a hurry and knocked up against an empty green seat and left about two rows up and then ricocheted back into the field of play. And into the Ollie's Bargain Outlet cheap seats. 2-0 Sens in the fourth.